Bids will be open to find out what companies will begin building the brand new aquatic park at Ben Guerin Park. 4029's Pedro Rivera is joining us live where some of that construction has already started.
Yes, Kelly, that construction you see are county crews building a new parking lot for the aquatic park. Today, bids will be open, and soon there will be more than just a parking lot under construction. Soon, this empty lot that you see will have a brand new aquatic park. Everything from a lazy river to multiple slides is expected to attract families to Ben Guerin Park. After years of planning and disagreements between the city and Sebastian County officials, today they will open and choose bids to recommend to build the aquatic park. According to Deputy City Administrator, they have received 30 bids from multiple companies vying to get the job. The city is accepting bids for a variety of jobs from the company that will not only bring them the pools, but also the wood to build the park.
We'll have separate contracts for the pool contractors, the slide contractors, irrigation.
Concrete, there's a contract for lighting, all the door hardware, all that stuff.
Now, once the city decides on all those contracts, they will then take those recommendations to a quorum court to make it final. Reporting live, Pedro Rivera, 4029 News.
And once they do that, construction could start on the aquatic park as soon as May.